for speed.
We're in luck. There's a crate of forged biometric passports in the boot of a delivery vehicle on the premises. That's the vehicle you're looking for there.
I have the vehicle. Now what?
I'm scanning the passports in the trunk now. Ah, one of them has a 96% facial match to our undocumented person. Barely a resemblance to my eye equivalent, but it would fool almost any human. I'll doctor the biometric data while you drop off the vehicle.
Well done, young man.
Passport, you can go re-document our undocumented friend. This is where our prospect's undocumented friend is being held.
I understand.
Hostage is in here. Let's get her out.
This prisoner is a proper dickhead.
What did you expect?
Thank you.
wonders.
Seems Albion has a surveillance network in Lambeth that makes 1980s East Germany look like present-day East Germany. I'm sure the people of Lambeth would be interested to know just how closely they are being watched.
This looks in need of a touch-up. This needs a woman's touch.
Right, get her out.
Thank you.
Well bloody done, kids.
Hold the fireworks. You've picked up a Clan Kelly tale, and from their comms chatter, it seems they're dreaming up all kinds of violent ways to repay you for stealing their passports.
God's sake.
Yes, well said. You know, I'm growing rather fond of our little chats. If you don't die in the next few minutes, maybe we can have another.
My friend told me what you did. That passport will keep them safe. We can never repay you. Truly, you're one of the good ones.
If you truly want to repay us, why don't you join DedSec? We could use you.
Yes, yes, yes!
carrying banned or restricted goods, refer to the government's list of illegal items. Ignorance of the law is no defense.
If you have anything on you, you better tell me now.
Something for my pension.
You will comply with my directions. Understand?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have.
Don't get out. Forgot what no outing means. You can't be out. Talking to you. Something to
swag. Good thing, son. Now piss off.
Cheers, mate.
No sign of the target yet.
It's time for me to go.
Right, this is the place.
Our friend here is a drone expert. Well, that makes them quite... You look like you're raring to fight back for this city.
You're dead sick? That's perfect. Needed someone to help me wipe out everything I've ever worked for.
I beg your pardon?
I was working for this big pharma company. Then I got fired out of the blue. Next thing I know, Albion owns all my research. I know they're running tests in this super top secret military lab. I can't be a part of that. Can you help me destroy my old files? I'll tell you everything I know.
All right. No time for chit-chat then.
Cool. Cheers. Help me with this and I'll owe you big time. Take a step back, buddy. Okay, this is getting kind of weird.
I like a rainy season and a dry season.
When it's wet.
And when it's not wet, it's not wet. Here, you've got a rainy season and a rainier season. It's such a drain, isn't it? Don't you just feel deflated by it all sometimes?
Hey,
Sorry, love.
Located the CTOS hub.
They're here somewhere.
Nothing here.
Drone, area search.
Clear. Moving on.
Someone's been dodgy.
Drone, hold position.
We lost them. Radio HQ, let them know.
The Met has him flagged as a suspected vigilante. It seems he takes a rather literal view of crime fighting. He raids Clankelly properties and beats the absolute piss out of whoever runs them.
If you ask me, we could use some grit like that on the team.
Tracking his optic. Looks like he's off to raid another compound at these coordinates.
Let's go see our vigilante kick some fucking ass.
That's it. No more games. Now we both know you have what they want. Just pick up already.
It's awful.
I'm here.
No sign of our vigilante anywhere in the area.
Let's ask around. Someone must have seen something.
the opposite of what our prospect would have wanted. Oh well. You're near one of DedSec's old crypto dead drops. There should be just enough money inside to bribe up potential recruits' troublesome hitman.
clock is ticking.
For you, the hitman gets a bribe and their target gets to continue being alive. I call that a win-win. On that subject, I have some exciting news about the woman you just helped.
What do you know about her, Bagley?
Actually, the strangest thing about her is that she's not weighed down by old soup cans at the bottom of the Thames. She's a load of dodgy gambling debts and she's refusing financial help from a rich friend.
A gambler turning down free money? Someone's having a laugh.
You're right. A gambling addict making a bad life choice. Oh, the mystery. You'd better talk to the friend if you want to crack this one.
Terrific idea. Bagley, set up an introduction.
Oh, that's sweet.
We have the strength that comes from our belief.
Let's bang it.
Are you for real?
Find the prick! Go! Begin searching.
Heard you need some help. What's up?
This is about my friend, isn't it? Oh, God. She's okay, right? She's in way over her head.
Do go on.
She's destroying her life with this stupid gambling. I tried to help her get out of debt, but no. Now she's off to meet those Clan Kelly thugs. They're going to kill her.
Sounds like a nasty business. I'll do what I can.
I've tracked our naughty little gambler to a location that's crawling with Clan Kelly goons.
We should take a gander.
Our gambler is somewhere in the area, and just based on how these things go, probably in mortal peril. Get to her quickly. The hostage is in here. Let's get her out.
Shut it!
Yes, yes, well done. Let's make sure they're all right.
Are you all right? You didn't have to come barging in. I had everything in order.
Huh?
Oh, bother. I've run that con for years with no issues, but not this time.
What do you mean?
See, when they bring me in to settle up the dead, I can plant a virus in their servers to drain their crypto. None the wiser. I didn't anticipate them being such nasty, bloodthirsty villains. I'm lucky to be alive.
No shit.
You know what would be smashing? Upload my virus for me. I'll even cut you in.
Leave it to me.
So she was actually gambling with her own life. Talk about raising the stakes.
Let's lend a hand, shall we? She could be a useful asset.
I found your Clankelly lieutenant used the same password for everything since middle school. Should make a good target for the crypto virus. I'll send you their details.
This is certainly a better alternative to retirement.
Yep.
Listen. Just calm down.
The target for that crypto-stealing virus is around here.
I understand.
Him there. get ready with the virus upload. Anything important, you've been activated.
When am I? And not people to see, places to go, my boy. Always.
That's him there. Get ready with the virus upload. Upload complete. Now Scarpa or they'll kill you for sure. Install complete.
That should put a smile on our face. Give our gal the good news. Job done.
I can see that. My little virus is hoovering up all of their crypto as we speak. You lot ever want to team up again? Give me a ring.
Dead Set Crew is always looking to grow. You want to roll with us?
Right. Count me in.
Family is growing.
Brilliant. I'm not ready to go to pasture yet. Let's get to it.
Amazing.
Get the sudden urge to turn on all your friends.
Hey, are you a lunatic?
You get the sudden urge to turn on all your friends.
Yeah.
give yourself an
this ends whenever you want it to.
Secure that vehicle!
Gone.
Is there a reason you're over here?
I'm ending this now!
Come on, get lead, move on! No, please!
You get the sudden urge to turn on all your friends. You look like someone who's sick and tired of the way things are going.
Shit, are you saying you're dead sick? I could really use your help.
We'll do our best. What seems to be the matter?
I'm like 99% sure that I was poisoned by Albion. I worked in one of their warehouses for a while until I lost my voice, and then my hearing, and then my sight.
I'm sorry, love.
I complained to the police, and they promised they'd investigate. But I just found out they've closed the case. Insufficient evidence. It's sufficient evidence of them having dicks for brains. That, or they didn't even investigate.
This sounds like Albion up to their usual tricks of subterfuge and skullduggery. We'll get to the bottom of it. What now?
Hang on. I'm scanning every single government employee schedule for evidence of a cover-up. It takes Oh, never mind. I'm done. Ah, here we are. A high-ranking Albion officer met a medium-ranking public health official on a boat in the middle of the Thames, right around when our contact got sick.
Cheers, Bagley. Do you know if that boat has a security system we could crack into?
It's in London, so almost definitely. Pushing you the boat's current location now.